Hello, everybody. This is Jonathan Andorn, CPA, strongest CPA in the state of Florida. Let's get it in, all right? We're back in the sample company of Craig's Design Landscaping. Craig got a job. It's finally Friday, and Craig got himself a job. But anyways, we're gonna do an estimate. Craig's been doing this. He's got an estimate. Actually, you know. So where you could, there's a bunch of different ways to go for an estimate. I would go to this middle plus sign here, and that's always a good place to start. So look, estimate. There we are, on the customers, under the customers, because it's going to be a customer. We're gonna say we have this is a new customer. New customer. What's the name? Dorn CPA called. Dorn CPA LLC called. I would always do all the details and stuff. So let's put the email address dorn180@yahoo.com. Phone, of course, 954-805-2796. Yeah, you can call me. That's my number. Anyways, we're gonna save. So what's Dorn CPA getting? What's the estimate for? Well, he wants some concrete for a fountain installation. Now you're gonna have, you know, these, if you need, you want a new one, you could just add a new one, no problem. But we're gonna do concrete for fountain installation, and that's going to be $100 of concrete, all right? And see, that's taxable. That setup is taxable, and so it's going to add, the estimate's going to add the tax in and everything, and we're going to say that's going to take 2 hours to do. We're going to say, see that 2 hours right there, and 30 bucks an hour. So look, that's 60 bucks, $168. You can customize, you can make this recurring. I don't know why you would want to make a recurring thing. But, you know, I would just, you want to go around and check everything out. Message displayed on estimate. You know, you can say whatever. I am what? Excited to work on your fountain. Yeah, see, look, I can't spell for shit, so it's gonna do that for me. Yay. I don't know, whatever message on an estimate, you know. I hope you give me some work. So yeah, we're gonna save this. What are we gonna do? We're gonna save and close here. Oh, we saved a 1001 estimate there. So now let's look at some stuff here. If you can't remember, now we're going to go back to the estimates here. Top left, and like estimates, invoices, deposits, sales receipts, all the different stuff. Top left, there's this little box here, and it has the recent items. That's always nice. So we can look at this. We can look at the estimate we just did. And it's pending. Now you can to X out is over here. Since we're doing estimates, let's just look around in estimates for a while. Let's look at the customers, and we have one estimate that hasn't been dealt with here, and that's me. That's the one open estimate we did. I don't even know what's the unbilled activity. I don't know why we wouldn't bill them, but anyway, so I got the 20 open invoices here, but this is the estimate. So, you know, it'd be real simple to just, you know, the status is pending. So let's see if I would accept that, you just go to here to accepted, and let's save that. Ooh, it's accepted, yes. And you could copy to invoice. And now you have a link transaction to the estimate that we just did. So, you know, it always links everything, which is nice. And do we have our invoice? I don't know why I didn't make an invoice, but here, let's save this. Oh, thank you for your business and have a great day. That's probably the save template. So let's save this. Now the invoice is saved. So now we have, there we go. Now we have an estimate and an invoice. Let's get out of here. All right, so there's the estimate to an invoice. And, you know, just play around. Thanks for watching, and I'll have a bunch more. Have a great day. Bye.